The three things which I want to take home here from here is one thing, anger management, which I like very much. I can say that I'm short tempered sometimes because especially at my home, based on my own as my spouse. Just I want to manage it. Just what are the techniques? The second is the counseling. The counseling part is which I want to implement with my subordinates. Presently the performance is going on. So the counseling, and the next is the perception. When I see a person, I just perceive how he is. Just I have to change it. That's the three points which I'm going to take.